it up in them pots, Delta. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. How you guys doing? I'm doing all right. And as you can see, we finally got snow here in Northeast Ohio. First storm of the year. We haven't even got 2 inches to stick. And this is the first storm of the year. Over a foot and a half of snow. And it's about 5 degrees, feel like temperature out here. And it's wind gusts up to 40 miles an hour. And as you can see, it is a lot of snow. We are crushing it and doing a lot of driveways and stuff today. So yeah, I hope you guys got hit by this storm. This is 2022 winter storm Izzy that slammed Northeast Ohio and the Northeast and ripped through all the Southeast, and pretty big and bad storm. So yeah, so it's not gonna be as much talking in these videos as lawn care, so it's pretty much satisfying blowing snow. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Let's get into this video. Alright guys, so you see how I gotta do this. This one is pretty challenging because we got the truck, and then we got the car right there. So we gotta shoot all this snow over here, and then this area right here, over there. So it's a little bit of a challenge, but you know we'll get through it. So yeah, I'm about to put you guys in time lapse, and we about to get a ton of work done, probably. Well, we are gonna get work done, but I might put you in time lapse, I might not. So let's get into the next part.
good one.
putting in that work. Cheers. All right, stop.